Welcome to GPB Sports. I'm Mark Harmon, Jackie Britton alongside. It's the quarterfinals of the GHSA playoffs. We're breaking down the brackets in Class 6A. And right up here at the top, you got Collins Hill with a 7-5 record, taking on undefeated 12-0 Roswell.
And Collins Hill owns their series matchup here. They're 3-2 over Roswell. They will go on the road to face the Hornets at Ray Manis Stadium. So Roswell gets home field advantage there. And as you know, Roswell playing lights out this week, as we saw last week and in week one.
Bottom of the bracket, you've got Grayson. They played great all season long. They are 12-0. They're taking on a surprisingly good Westlake team at 10-2.
All right, so the winner of this matchup will come down here to either play Grayson or Westlake, and Westlake secures that home field advantage after beating Peachtree Ridge last week, and this will be the first meeting between these two teams. And as you said, Westlake has two losses so far on the season.
All right, Colquitt County, they're unbeaten. They're 12-0. They're defending champs, but they lose the coin flip, and they're going to have to travel to South Forsyth.
Talk about a classic South Georgia, North Georgia matchup here on our side of town, and as you said, Colquitt County will make that trip. But, you know, if they win this game, it'll be their seventh straight appearance into the semifinals. So, tall traveling orders, but they do pretty well on the road in the playoffs.
The bottom of the bracket is our Thanksgiving Day present to all of our viewers. We've got Archer taking on undefeated 12-0 Mill Creek.
All right, so the winner here will play the winner here. And this week I was at Mill Creek, actually, and I had a chance to talk to head coach Shannon Jarvis, and he's talked about his friendship with Archer's head coach Andy Dyer, saying that, you know, we're friends, and in the beginning of the season, we talk a little strategy, we talk football, but this week, all communication has pretty much ceased.
All right,
none of that going on anymore.
They're fishing buddies in the summertime, but not now.
Right.
All right, and that's our Football Fridays in Georgia game of the week. The All Access Pass kicks off at 7 p.m. only on GPB TV.
And GPB.org.